for Trump's, he approaches things in a domination way, a domination paradigm, and apologies are the opposite. That is a weakness in a domination paradigm. Apologizing is weakness. And so it's ironic because in Christianity, it's the opposite, right? Because like you're saying, repentance and forgiveness, these are central to Christianity, and yet they are the opposite of how Trump conducts himself.